Hi, I'm Dr. Michelle Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist, and today we're going to discuss a highly requested topic, laser versus manual cataract surgery. Cataracts are dirty lenses inside the eye that develop over time, and if you live long enough, you will need cataract surgery to see again. Besides age and time, there are many causes of cataracts like certain medications and health conditions, trauma, genetics, and previous eye surgeries that can cause cataracts. Cataract surgery has come a long way from eye gouging to large incision cataract surgery where we used to take the lens out in one piece to our current method of removing the lens with a small incision and ultrasound machine to break up and remove small pieces of lens and inject a small foldable lens that can open up inside the eye. Now we can even offer a laser procedure that performs some of the steps of cataract surgery that we typically perform manually. But is it worth it? Femtosecond laser is an infrared laser that produces cuts using a process called photodisruption and works on transparent tissue like the cornea and the lens. This is the same laser we use to create flaps during LASIK surgery and is incredibly precise. During cataract surgery, this laser is paired with a high-resolution ultrasound called an OCT to create tissue planes. If you think of a cataract like a peanut M&M, where the chocolate and the peanut is removed during surgery and a circular opening is made on the candy coat, the laser creates a perfect circular opening on the candy coat, otherwise known as the capsular bag that holds the lens, and breaks the central peanut or the actual dirty lens up into small pieces. It can also create corneal wounds and corneal incisions that can help with low levels of astigmatism. The biggest advantage of using this laser during cataract surgery is for the greater level of precision than human hands. In order to create an opening to access the lens, the laser can create the perfect size opening, otherwise known as a capsulotomy. This allows for perfect centration of the lens, which is especially important for specialty lenses like astigmatism-correcting toric lenses and multifocal lenses that depend on perfect centration to work properly. If you have low levels of astigmatism or a misshapen cornea, using a femtosecond laser at the time of cataract surgery can help manage this by making cuts in the cornea to reshape the cornea. While this may not be the most cost-effective way to manage astigmatism, this is one of the most precise ways to do so. Having this extra step means a longer surgery time. The laser portion of the surgery can take an extra few minutes and is typically done in another room or even in another facility. If there are issues with positioning or technical difficulties, this can take even longer. If you have difficult anatomy like deep-set eyes or a big nose or dense opacities on the cornea or the lens, we might even have to abort the procedure. The cost of this laser to surgery centers, surgeons, and you, the patient, is significant. Laser cataract surgery is not covered by insurance, so the use of laser during your surgery is typically a cash pay add-on to surgery to cover costs. Depending on the surgery center, this may be several thousands of dollars per eye. Talk with your eye surgeon about whether you would benefit from laser-assisted cataract surgery. When it comes to outcomes, we know that both laser-assisted cataract surgery and regular manual surgery carry low risks of complications and similar outcomes. To my patients, I recommend using laser-assisted cataract surgery for specialty lenses like toric and multifocal lenses to improve centration and refractive results. And I also offer this technology for patients to correct low levels of astigmatism in a patient who doesn't necessarily need a toric lens. You can still get a great result if you decide not to use the laser for your cataract surgery, and safety should not be a reason to choose this laser. If you had a choice, which one would you get? Laser-assisted or manual cataract surgery? I hope this video was helpful. Feel free to like and subscribe if you like this type of content, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!